making the bed. Then I go to school at 6:30 a.m. The high school begins at 7 o'clock and finishes at 10:35 a.m. Then I stay at home and cook lunch. I have lunch with my father and my younger sister. Because the high school begins at 1 p.m., so I had only time about 30 minutes in my lunch break. I often relax, such as listen to music, search internet, or talk about with my family. My high school finished at 5:20 p.m. If I don't learn English at Alexander English Center, I often watch TV at home after school. Then I take a shower, wash my hair, and get dressed. I lay the table before having dinner. Then I clean table and wash my dish. Tonight I often do homework about 2 to 3 hours. Then I often go to bed at 10:30 p.m. On the weekend, I don't go to school, so I often get up late. I have many time on the weekend, so I often go shopping with my family, or go cinema with my friend, or on my Facebook at home. It's all thing about my daily activity and my hobby in my free time. What do you want to go? Some question.
Yes. Okay. So you talked about reading in your free time, right? So do you like watching film?
Yes. I often watching film before school.
So what kind of film do you like?
It's a cartoon. Love film, theater, horror.
How many kind of film?
Yes, there are many kind of film.
Do you like many kind of films?
Yes, I like many kind of film.
What do you like most?
I like the best cartoon. Because it's happy and I feel happier when I see.
Do you go shopping?
Yes, I often go shopping with my family.
Oh, so fine. Okay. So who often buy clothes for you?
My mother often buying clothes for me.
That's good. So, who do you like most in the home?
I like the most my mother.
So what do you like more?
My mother always helped me to do homework.
Go around alone or with some friends.